Hello, my dear students of class 9. Today we will learn the sums from geometry, exercise 6b, chapter 6, lines and angles. So look at question number 1. In the figure, AOB is a straight line. See here, AOB is a straight line. Find the value of x. So here, angle BOC is given equal to x degree and angle AOC is given equal to 72 degree. We have to find the value of x. So, what is given? See in the question, AOB is a straight line. So, in doing the sum, we can write, see, solution AOB. Since, I write here, since AOB is a straight line, so see here, if AOB is a straight line, then these two angles AOC and BOC, they are linear pair and their sum is equal to 180 degrees. So we can write here, therefore, angle AOC plus this angle is what? BOC, angle BOC is equal to 180 degrees. Why? Because the sum of linear pair of angle is 180 degrees. So we can write here, these are linear pair of angles. Okay, if AOB is a straight line, then angle AOC and angle BOC, they are linear pair and their sum is 180 degrees. So therefore, now we write the value. Angle AOC is equal to what value given? 72 degrees. Let us write here, 72 degrees for angle AOC plus what is the angle BOC? The value of angle BOC in the figure is x degree. We write here x degree is equal to 180 degrees. Now from the left and right we cancel the degree and then we keep x left hand side and take this 72 from left side to right side. So this is 180, then 72 from left to right will be minus 72. Therefore, x is equal to, subtract here, 108. So the question is find the value of x. So x is equal to 108. That is the answer of the sum. So remember, if AOB is a line and O is a point here, then sum of these two angles, angle AOC and BOC, it will be equal to 180 degrees because they are called linear pair. Now look at question number 2. In the figure, find x. So here is the figure, see angle, sorry, AOB is a line. And then these are the angles, see, BOD one angle, COD another angle, AOC another angle. Then we have to find the value of BOD, COD and AOC. Value of all this, and before that we have to find the value of x. What will be the value of x? So as we see in the figure, AOB is a straight line. So solution, we write since AOB is a straight line, therefore, AOB is a straight line and O is a point on it. So, sum of all the angles at the point O is equal to 180 degrees. So, see, sum of all the angles at the point O, AOC, COD and BOD. The sum of all these angles will be equal to 180 degrees. So we can write here, therefore, angle, from here if we say AOC plus this is COD angle COD plus this angle is what? BOD. Sum of all the angles at the point O, it is 180 degree on the same side of the line UV. We write the reason here, sum of all the angles at sum of all the angles at the point O on the same side of AB of line AOB is equal to 180 degree. We have to remember this point. If AOB is a straight line and O is a point in it, then sum of all the angles in upper side, suppose, on the same side of the line AOB is equal to 180 degrees. So AOC, COD and DOB, their sum is 180 degrees. So now let us write what is the value of AOC given here. AOC is x plus 10. Here is x plus 10 degree plus what is COD? It is x degree only. And what is the value of angle BOD? X plus 20 degree is equal to this 180 degree. And now we cancel the degree from both the sides, from left and right. And now let us write this without bracket. It will be x plus 10 plus this x. This is x plus 20. We open the bracket first, is equal to 180. And now we add x plus x plus x. Let us add all this x. It will be what? 3x. And here is 10 plus 20. It is what? 30. Is equal to 180. Or then 3x is equal to 180. Take this 30 right hand side. Plus 30 will be minus 30. Or 3x is equal, subtracting here, what we get? 150. Then we get x is equal to 150 divided by this 3. So what will come? It is equal to 50. Okay. 150 cancelled by 3, it will be 50. So we have the value of x is equal 50. Let us write this here. Therefore, x is equal to 50. Let us write like this. So after getting here, find the value of x. So we have got the value of x. What is the value of x? It is 50. And the next is find angle BOD. So I write here, hence take angle BOD. This is BOD. Look here the figure, BOD is x plus 20. Right here, x plus 20 degree. And what is the value of x? It is 50. So we write here 50 plus this 20 degree is equal to 70 degree. Okay. And next is COD. COD. So here angle COD is equal to what in the figure? It is x degree. Write the value of x. It is 50. Here is 50. Then this degree. And next is BOD. Sorry, this AOC. Angle AOC is equal to what is in the figure AOC? AOC x plus 10. So here is x plus 10 degree is equal to what is the value of x? 50. 50 plus this 10. Then close bracket. Degree, adding we get 60 degree. So we get, find the value of BOD. BOD is 70 degree and COD is 50 degree and AOC is 6 degree. And if you add all these three angles, their sum will be 180. 70 plus 50, 120 plus 60, 180. As we explain, if AOB is a line and O is a point in it, the sum of all the angles on the same side of AOB at the point O is equal to how many degree? 180. We have written it here, and this is the fact. Okay, so that is the answer of the sum. Okay, thank you, my dear students. You keep on watching. We will try to give the next numbers gradually.